How to make a face mask with a neckerchief. You'll need two hair ties, ponytail ties, and a neckerchief. You take the neckerchief and just fold it over. Okay. Take the ponytails, put them over like so. Adjust them to the different sizes of your face. Now you take this side and fold it over, tuck it underneath. Readjust it. Okay. This side comes up over here. Goes through here. And around. Keep adjusting it till you get it to where you want it. Some trial and error. And there you go. You want to make sure that you use a cotton neckerchief. And then also when you put it on, you want it to fit firmly or snugly to your face.